All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back again. We got double cameras going on just to make sure that I can even record this shite, because last time I tried to record a video, it went to shiznit because it ended up not recording, even though it should have been recording. So, what we got today is the Raisin Cane's Challenge. I ordered every combo you can order, including the kids' meal. And I'm going to try and eat all of this, but I'm not going to try and do it in any specific time. Oh, what's this? Oh, woo! Shit, does this look good? Yeah, we need to move these bags and open this shit up. So we got the chicken sandwich combo. We got the, I guess, the three-piece combo. We got the kids combo going on. And what do we got? Oh, this is just the sauces. Look at that. Got some extra sauces up on there. And then what's this? Oh, we got the Caniac combo, which is what I normally get when I'm just eating normally. And then we got, the hell this is. One of these is the three piece, so I'm assuming this is the three piece. Woo! Had to eat that fry right off the bat. Can you guys see all of that goodness? Good golly god. And then we also got drinks. We also got all the drinks going on, but I don't think I'm gonna add the drinks to the challenge because this just seems a little bit too much for me, but we will. Look at this. We got boom, 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 boom. Don't ask me how much this all costed. Boom! Even the kids drink. I only got two straws because I figure we won't waste the straw situation. Come on. Oh, you fucking me. There we go. Whew, I got Dr. Pepper in the kids' cup. Because I don't normally get Dr. Peppers. And I wanted to get that. So this is all different types of soda. This one's, what, Orange Fanta. One of these is Zero Coke, Diet Coke, Root Beer. This one's Dr. Pepper. All right, everybody. Should we dig right into this here? I think we should. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this. I was talking kind of high. I was watching freaking Matt Stoney do this the other day and I was like, I could probably do this challenge. But we'll see. So we gotta bust open the sauces here. Oh my god. First chicken. Oh fuck. Oh man, that's good. That is really good. Mm-hmm. Think it is. Oh my god. Pour the Texas toast into the sauce because you have to. Mm. Oh my god. This is so damn good. Mmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mmm. Yep. Mmm. Now, I tried Chick-fil-A last time. The video I made, I ate a bunch of Chick-fil-A. And then, of course, it didn't record. This, I think this is better than Chick-fil-A. Even the sauce is freaking good. Oh, man. Am I gonna be able to eat all this, though? That's the question. That is the question. This has got to be the kids' meal. This is 3-piece. This is a 4-piece, okay. So they have a 3-piece combo, a 4-piece combo, the Caniac, the Chicken Club. What are these fries doing? Oh man. The fries are doing justice here. We gotta bust open another sauce. Sauce number 2 coming in hot. Boom, we're just gonna plop it right in that same spot. Mm-hmm. Mm. Mmm, that is dankity dank. Mmm. I might have. Yeah. I might have overestimated how much I can eat. Another Texas toast. Mm. The Texas toast in the sauce, ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. I don't know what the sauce is, but it's good. It's like a, I don't even know. Kind of like a, I don't want to say a Thousand Island. Just like that classic secret sauce flavor, you know? Another sauce coming in hot. Good thing I ordered extra sauces, good God. Your boy is going hard on the sauces. We also got this chicken sandwich over here. Oh, see ya. Which basically is just chicken. Look at this. It's just more chicken strips inside of 2 buns. Good God, I'm gonna fucking yak after this, aren't I? Mmm. Honestly, the lettuce and the bread kind of give this a different flavor or something. Oh shit. Shit is still fucking recording. I got a mirror set up so I can see the shit. Look at a big ass piece of chicken in this bitch. Mmm. That's good chicken though. I think Raisin Cane's might be better than Chick-fil-A. Mm-hmm. Mm, this is a ridiculous amount of food. I'm already feeling full. This is a bad idea. I don't know why I thought I could do this. I mean, It's really fucking good, but holy shit. Mmm. There's a lot of fucking food. But Dr. Pepper is definitely helping it go down a little bit easier. That's for sure. What are we on, our third fucking sauce now? Sandwich down. Look at all these fries. Holy fuck. Look at all these fries. I'm gonna separate the shit. I'm gonna put all the chicken tenders in one box here. Holy shit, this is so much food. Whoa. Look at this. Look at the fries! Look at how many fries! It did not look like this much food when I was watching videos of this. I mean, holy shit. Alright, we're gonna take the sauces. Look at this. Look at how much fries. This is all fries. And this is all fucking chicken. And then we got a lone Texas toast. That's just screaming for me to eat this shit. I don't know what the time limit is on when people actually do this for time. But I think Matt Stoney did this in like 20 minutes. How? I don't know how long it's been, but. The chicken is freaking good. Tastes like fresh chicken. The fries are gonna be killer. How do you eat that much fries? I almost feel like I need to stand up or some shit. I mean, I'm full right now. Two coleslaws, which I don't think I'm gonna eat. Look at this. Look at how many fucking chicken fingers I have left. Oh, see ya. Where do you think you're going? This thing goes nowhere! I'm going in my belly! I might not be able to finish your friends, but I'm gonna finish you now for what you did. I think. I don't know. I might fucking throw up. I got Caniac sauce all up in my grill. The Caniac sauce is so good. Look at the fuck, I mean, what do you do with that? I mean, the fries. Oh, fuck. The fries are gonna get old. The fries are already old. know what I'm saying? These bitches ain't hot no more. Oh shit. Get this out of there. Kids drink down. The Dr. Pepper was good. That's root beer. That's like some sort of Coke. Is it Diet Coke or Coke Zero? I don't know. This is rough. I'm starting to make noises. I'm starting to make the whoo noises. I'm like, what in the fuck? What is that? Oh my. Okay. That just adds back all the shit I just ate. Okay. I don't know if you guys can see how deep this is. This is fucking, look at that. Oh shit. This is a bad idea. Good. Oh shit, calm down, cane sauce. Where are you going? Look at that. We got all those cane sauces. Here's the cane sauce graveyard right next to it. I literally don't even know what to say anymore. I'm starting to get so full. So fast. I mean, one, two, one. I have like, what, like 10 more? I can't even count. Might be 10, might be less. I don't even know where I am right now. Oh, shit. I gotta keep checking. Make sure that bitch is recording, because last time I did an eating video, I fucking finished eating, looked at the camera, didn't record shit, and I almost fucking yapped. The soda helps. The soda helps a lot. I regret what I said. I regret everything. I literally, if I still have the clip recorded, I'll put it up of me saying that I think I could do this.
Chicken sandwich here.
Dude, okay, look how easy this is. He's almost done. I told you guys. This is, I don't think this is that hard.
What the fuck was I thinking? What was I thinking? Oh my God. I just see my stomach. What was it? The button. That looks fucking good. Look at
Woohoo! I mean, the chicken. Soda's fighting back. The soda is fighting back. The chicken is fucking dank. Oh shit. I mean, at this point, there's just no way. There's no way that I finish these fries. They're cold. They there's so much of them. This is a bad idea. This is a really bad idea. Try the root beer. What's this one? That's Coke Zero or Diet Coke or something. And that one might be Diet Coke. This one might be Zero Sugar Coke, which I assume is Coke Zero. This is Orange Fanta. Ugh. I don't know about the Orange Fanta right now. The Orange Fanta is too sweet. Oh shit. I would definitely give Raising Cane's like an 8.5 out of 10 for chicken fingers. I mean, look at that. They're dang. The chicken sandwich might have been my favorite thing. Even though it's just the regular chicken in there, the sandwich part, like the bread and the lettuce, gave it a different taste. That was really good. Holy shit though. How the fuck does anybody finish this challenge? In one sitting. Not only in one sitting, how does somebody do this shit in like 20 minutes? Are you fucking kidding me? Get this shit out of the way. Fuck the coleslaw. Eat my ass, coleslaw. Another sauce down. Look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 chicken strips left and 2 little mini pieces. And the fries, I mean, are you fucking kidding me right now? Who could do this? Matt Stoney. Oh, see ya. Holy shit. Another sauce for daddy. At this point, I already know there's no way I'm finishing this. But I can't stop eating it at the same time because it's honestly pretty fucking good. I think that the sugar from the soda kind of helps. Kind of helps open the body up a little bit. I mean, the fries, I take a scoop of fries out and nothing happens. The box stays the same. It's a magic box of fucking fries. The chicken strips. warm. I don't even know what's happening right now. Oh shit. I think I can finish this. I think. I'm then. Whoa! What the fuck are you doing? I think I might be calling it. I might have to call it. Oh, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We'll say 7 chicken strips because this one fell in half, but that counts as one. 7 chicken strips left. And the fries, they just don't. They just don't go anywhere. Look at all my fucking fries. That's crazy town. If you're sitting at home thinking I can do this challenge, fuck you, because you can't. And fuck me 3 days ago for thinking I could. This soda is good though. Oh shit. Hopefully this goes straight to these boys. But it's probably gonna go straight to my belly. It's gonna go right to my belly and my back fat. That dog barking. Dog heard back fat said, "What'd you say?" Oh god. Do we think we can go? Maybe not. Here we go. Just start crying. Ooh, shit on me. Come on, baby. So much chewing. I feel like I have to like fall over. I lean. I mean the soda. This soda's so damn good. That root beer, are you fucking kidding me right now? That root beer? After this? That root beer? Game over. That shit's dank. You know what? I'm starting to get a second wind here. Someone's clapping outside? Someone's happy for me? And by second wind, I mean I'm gonna yak. But we're doing that. We're gonna finish this piece. Here we go. Easy. Easy mode. Look at this shit. Oh, fuck you. And what are you doing? You gotta be kidding me. It's a cold. And you don't go away. Ever. Well, I think I'm calling it, ladies and gentlemen. The Cane, Raising Cane's challenge. I can't even speak right now. But Raising Cane's challenge ain't no joke. We have 1, 2, 3,
four, five, six and a half. That one's angry. Six and a half chicken strips left. And the amount of fries we have left is just fucking insane. Look at this, it's breaking the box. There's so many fries. There's so many fucking fries that the weight of it is breaking the goddamn box. And we went through one, two, three, four, five cane sauces. Five and a half cane sauces. Holy shit. Oh God. Oh shit. This was bad. Ugh. Thank you guys so much for watching. Holy shit. Thank you guys so much for watching. Raising Cane's 8.5 out of 10 on deliciousness. The Caniac Challenge or the fucking Cane's Challenge, whatever the hell it's called. Insane, okay? Oh, it was absolutely insane. And I thought I could do it. I'll eat some more fries while we're talking, huh? They were looking at me, so I had to do something about it. Definitely way harder than it looks, though. Faux shell. The fries. I mean, what the fuck? The fries? I don't remember there ever being that many fries. What are they doing? Giving me all those fries. And the chicken tenders, I mean, I think there was like three or four, there was like probably three of these chicken tenders in that chicken sandwich. So, I don't even know. I don't even know how many chicken tenders I ate. How many did I eat? I got a box special of all of them. How many did I eat? Let's see. So I just went and checked on my computer. It looks like there was 18. 18 to begin with. I counted the three from the sandwich in there as well. So there was 18 to begin with. And I finished with 6.5 left. That's a lot of fucking chicken fingers I just fucking ate. Not all of them though. That's crazy. And you gotta remember I ate the Texas toast. I went buck nasty on the Texas toast. Whew, don't forget the Texas toast. Oh God, I almost just reached for another one and then I almost yacked. Just thinking about it. All right, ladies and gentlemen, comment down below if you've tried this challenge. Were you able to complete it? Tell me how difficult it was for you. Tell me how far you got if you didn't complete it. I mean, this was way more difficult than I thought. Also, tell me, do you guys like Raising Cane's? Do you guys like Dave's Hot Chicken better? Do you guys like Chick-fil-A better? What's your guys' go-to chicken place, fast food-wise? Okay, everybody, thank you guys again so much for watching, and as always, I will see you mother truckers in the next one. Adosis.
And I like to call it the spider helmet. It hangs upside down like a bat and pisses in his own mouth. I'm like, Chris, that is not a mind freak. God damn it. He's taking him with him. He said, fuck it, I can't rob nothing. I'm gonna steal this guy. He said, I'm stealing him. See ya. What are they talking about? Where they like to go eat? Oh, shit, she shot him.
My belly feels like it's going to blow. This was not good. This was not a good idea. Oh God, all my sodas are leaking. Oh shit on me.